Right, GSH11E, prepare with unreason. There's something straight away, bottom nuts missing, that's never good. Right, she's not hammering, so that means a service. This big lump hammer is not as big anymore. Grease doesn't look bad. 2014. Iron's not bad, but it's not new either. Need a full service or just a wee mini service? New bearing and I. That grease still has so much colour. It's not done an awful lot of work. Right. 3 years since the last time this thing was serviced. So I'll just go ahead and put a full service kit on this. lever running right. One service kit, one oil seal, needle bearings fine. One new bearing. Then we notches there and there. And a new bottom nut. It's very important you don't run these machines without that nut, because it actually pulls the armature up, lifts the armature and gives it clearance for it to run. This thing takes about 80 milli grease. That's Bosch grease I'm using here. .001 for the gears, that's the heavy stuff. And .015, that's your white, lighter stuff, for the actual hammer. That's that side ready. Good dab of grease on there. That's her. She's betting like she's new again now. On GSH 11E, fully serviced, ready for work.